You know, I talked to you before about the books of Charles Fort. You really need to get that book. It's called The Complete Works of Charles Fort. And I told you about one of the examples of the kind of thing he talked about, the rocks falling out of the air.
Mm-hmm.
Another one that my girlfriend's father told me about when he gave me the book that caught my attention. And since then, I have heard I've read more about it in other publications. But in England, back in the 1890s, there was it snowed very heavy in London. And in the London newspapers the next day, there was a phenomena that happened in London that has never been explained by anyone, because no one can explain it. But there were little small footprints, little prints in the snow, and they had sunk about an inch into the snow, which would tell you how much this creature would have weighed. But they're little footprints that went straight from one side of London to the other side of London, a big city. It went straight across London.
Hmm.
But what made it even more interesting is that wherever this, it was a straight laser line straight across, wherever it would go, it would not go around an obstacle, it'd go over it. So if it came to a house, it would go up the house, walk across the window, walk under the eave, walk across the side, come back down and walk. It went a straight line across London, straight as an arrow, flawlessly straight, no matter what was in its way. All these little footprints, all the way across London, all the way across the city. And nobody ever found out what in the hell made these little footprints across London in the snow. So I'm just saying that, the world is not what you think it is.
Well, that's for sure. That's a given.
The world is not what you think it is. There's something going on here that I have been privy to see all my life. I've been privileged to see things and hear things and be made aware of knowledge that most people don't even know exist.